Hey there, I'm Valerie here to present today's video and hot news from Hollywood. I've got Star Trek 3 news, but you have to wait until after this.
When you've reached a certain point in your life, there are people out there waiting to see you fall. But rather than let gravity take you down, sometimes you have to take matters into your own hands and fly.
He went from being a kid on YouTube to being a worldwide arena veteran.
This one's for you.
You can't have a normal life if you're a superstar.
Oh my God, that's what?
This is a massive monster hit.
He's forced to grow up in front of the world.
When you fall in love, when you break up.
You know, we've seen it time and time again. A young pop star makes it to the top, only to crash. Are you aware that you could be the next train wreck? As long as you
love me. Justin!
Go back to America.
What would you say?
I really wanted to hit him. That's what they wanted. I learned from that. You always got to keep a smile on your face. It's all about positivity.
This is completely safe, right?
At the end of the day, it comes down to a young man in a room writing a song. That's where it all starts. If you didn't
believe, if you, yeah. This stash is to make me feel a little bit older. It's all delusional. My favorite parts, just the intimate moments with the fans. They're who I do this for.
No matter how hard things get, everything is gonna be all right.
Believe in yourself. Believe in you can do anything if you set your mind to it. Sometimes I walk the way I walk. I waddle because my pants are low. Don't let the pants wear you. Wear the pants.
I'm still your mom, and I still want you to pull your pants up.
3Dance Productions are reportedly interested in getting Joe Cornish to take over the director's chair from J.J. Abrams. Cornish is the favorite contender for the third installment of the Star Trek film franchise. With his Attack the Block success, Cornish certainly knows how to combine action and humor effectively, which is an essential part of the rebooted version of the Star Trek franchise. He is already working with Paramount on the big screen adaptation of Neal Stephenson's cyberpunk novel Snow Crash. Cornish has also co-written the upcoming Marvel Studios movie Ant-Man, but this time around Alex Kurtzman and Roberto Orci are writing, and they are hopeful for a summer 2014 shoot start date with a potential summer 2016 release. That's all for today. Like us on Facebook and see you next time. Bye.